based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
Well, guys, to say this Phoenix crowd is ready for this match would be a gross understatement.
Impact
producing a trampling. Up on their shoulders. Looking for a suplex. Buster.
WrestleMania, SummerSlam, the Royal Rumble, Saturday Night's main event, you name it. They've emanated from right here in Phoenix at one point over the years.
She ducks out of the way there. She's enduring some damage.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Evading possible disaster there. Nice amateur takedown. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
So precise.
Look at this. Snap suplex.
Oh, right on the side of the face.
It's starting to come together in a big way.
She's always been a woman capable of great bursts of activity.
She's in control.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Here it comes.
Can she end it here?
One, two. She got the shoulder up in time.
She powered out there, Michael. That's how you stop your opponent.
She returns the favor there.
Just dropped.
And here's a cover.
You're not going to get her that easy.
Clearly not enough damage done.
Spot to be in. She's headed outside to inflict more punishment.
She can take.
Here we go. Wow, what impact. Looking for a suplex.
And it's reversed. Paying for that mistake.
From the floor. I think you have the win in hand. Wow. Around the waist. She's closing the book on this one. And this is gonna be it! From the last match.
Look at her go. This was another great moment.
Took on some damage there, but was still able to pick up the win.
Talk about making your presence felt in the match. Wow, what a win.
What amazing action we're seeing here at the Royal Rumble.